ways of a psychopath.
Children all lined up in rows up and down these streets. You're telling me they're lined up for a slaughterhouse?
Death has come to your little town, Sheriff.
Having these dreams, and there's this man, and he's burnt.
I don't know where he went. gone. He's gone.
All right, excuse me, ma'am. Can you please calm down and can you identify the suspect?
No, he's gone. I don't know where he went.
Is this one of those Halloween pranks?
Why would I lie about this? He's gone. He tried to kill me.
Have a nice night.
Thank you. Hello?
Hey, what's up? What are you doing?
Yeah, I just woke up.
You just woke up? You know, it's like fucking like 1 o'clock, right?
Shit, what time is it?
Wow, you're stupid.
Yeah, no, I didn't know it was that late.
But hey, like, let's like go out to eat or something.
Lunch? Yeah.
We go out to eat at my job for discounts for Christmas Day.
Okay. Yeah.
I mean, I just got some cake at the store.
How long do you think it'll take for you to be here?
I gotta go do some laundry too, so I mean, not like, it's gonna be a good hour, you know? So.
Alright. Yeah, I know, I'll be ready. It's fine.
Okay. Yeah, I just gotta do some laundry. I think there's some dishes too that I know they're gonna want done, so. Alright.
Yeah, I'll see you in a bit.
Alright. Bye.
Yeah, right here. No, I'm on my way out right now. Yeah, I see you. Okay. Right. Always gone.
Thank you. tomorrow. I'm so turned on Halloween. Can't wait. Evan, are you home? Hello? What the fuck? Is somebody in the house? Thank you.
Cody.
She likes me that much.
All right, let's
like,
do
she's
it.
She's freaking amazing.
Let's do it.
Yes. Honestly, though, but this test, like, I don't know what to do.
You didn't study at all?
No.
I mean, who studies
it's
for
me.
Tests,
like,
but,
what do you mean?
Honestly.
But yeah, then again, who does study for tests anymore?
I mean, for finals, maybe, but.
Okay, I've never studied
you're
for
not quite
finals
there yet.
Ever. Like, I think maybe when I start more, I don't know. Some stuff that actually matters, I'll study for finals.
Yeah, like when you're about to do your master's degree.
Yeah,
but finals
we're just
at
now,
the general.
Exactly.
We're on generals right now, so I mean, why does it really matter?
Thank you.
now.
Man, this bitch slept with my boyfriend.
I'm sorry. What?
This bitch slept with my boyfriend.
Me and him obviously no longer, you know, cool, but... Yeah.
Okay, no.
Yeah, guess,
elaborate.
No, guess who it is. Just guess. Okay, I don't want to say this and it'd be wrong, so I don't want to feel stupid. Is it Claire? No. Just guess who Claire hangs around with. Oh my god, I already know. It's fucking Brittany, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, this bitch.
Okay, so I was fucking working at you know, I work at Old Country
Cafe. Yeah.
I was fucking working. It was at a party.
What party?
Fucking Andre.
What fucking
you know Andre?
Yeah.
His party that he had over the weekend. Fuck.
Really?
Yes. He says the classic line of, "I was drinking." The classic line. Everyone's lying when they cheat.
Oh, I was drinking. I'm sorry, babe.
Yeah.
It meant nothing.
And I'm like, do you think I'm a bitch stupid enough to fucking believe that shit? Like, fuck.
So what happened? Did you say anything to her?
Man, oh fuck, yes, I said something to her, but I mean.
No,
you
got.
What did you say?
Yeah,
I went up to her.
I was gonna say you better have confronted her.
Oh man, because you gotta confront her. But honestly, fuck the dude.
Yeah,
I went with him. That's what I'm saying. Like, you just gotta go up to the girl, show her fucking who's boss. Because I mean, you can't just sit back and like take that shit. You gotta at least give something.
Exactly.
Because I'm not one no pussy. So, and so I fucking went up to her and I was like, yeah, so. So, you know, that ain't my dude anymore, but shit,
you can't mess with another girl's man.
I swear
you
to
can't
God,
do that.
Like, that's some hoe shit. That's some hoe shit.
Damn.
She blew.
She
blew
is
it.
A whore. She's a fucking whore.
Yes.
Yes.
Man.
So bad. Seriously though, like, I don't think tonight, but I don't know, next week or something we should look into getting a membership.
Yes. I'm just honestly.
Do you know how much
I'm tired. Man, like $10?
Really?
$10?
Yeah.
That's $10 a month. We both work, we both make that money.
Yes.
Let's do it.
Okay. Honestly, that's a fantastic. So what do you want to do
today? That's just what I say. Like, I'm just honestly just trying to chill. Like, I'm
okay.
Just trying to just chill back, watch a movie. Like,
yes.
I'm tired. I've been working all week.
You can watch some movies. I'll get us to like some Ben and Jerry's and shit. And
yes.
Ice cream and sleepover.
Honestly.
All
right.
Okay. Sounds good. No, everything's just been stressful lately.
Crazy stressful.
Just everything.
Man, days like today, it's kind of like, let's go fishing.
I want to go fishing.
I know.
We need to go fishing. Okay, we're making all these plans. Like,
I know,
we just
gotta
hang
actually
out.
Do it. I swear to gosh, like, I don't know, my grandpa just went fishing today. He caught his limit, and that made me just kind of want to go fishing.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, fishing is boring. We can't catch fish, but when you hear people catching their limit, then it's like, man, why not?
Yeah. But, so, text me when you're done with all your stuff.
All right, okay? for sure.
And then,
I'll see ya.
Okay, Ted, you sound loaded. What's up?
Who's Ted?
Oh, I'm sorry, my bad. I hear someone else.
That's okay, I am. Who are you calling for? Nobody's here. We're co-sponsoring the Acid Rain Mixer at Pi Gamma Alpha tonight. I'm sober, sister. I need to be here in case a drunk sister calls and needs a ride. Drink with your brain. That's our motto. Who are you calling for?
What if I said you?
What if I said goodbye? Why do you always answer a question with a question? Yeah, and I'm impatient. Look, do you want to leave a message for someone?
Do you want to die tonight, Cece?
Ah! Oh my gosh, you scared me. Sorry. This is all I have for snacks right now. We literally have nothing.
This movie is scary.
Yeah, so you have any homework to do? I have so much homework to do. It's just a matter of actually doing it.
No,
because that never happens.
I know. Like, it's just, man, I can't wait for school to be over with.
I know. I need it to be summer. I just need it to be summer.
Wait.
I don't know. We're trying to go, like, do something this summer.
Obviously.
I don't know, like, for something for the 4th or something.
Yeah.
I think that'd be fun.
We should go to my aunt's cabin.
Oh, hell yeah.
She lives right on the lake.
That sounds like a lot of fun.
Just get tan as hell.
Hell yeah.
It'll be good.
Does she have a boat and go out on the lake?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You better. You can't live on the lake and not have a boat.
Right?
Yeah.
No, like, I feel like that's one of the things. If you get a cabin, you might as well get a boat, so you gotta have enough money for both.
Exactly.
I don't know.
Get something.
Actually pretty great.
Really?
I mean, yeah.
I don't know, your tweets were saying something otherwise.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. No relationship is perfect, obviously.
Yes.
Like, we've been having problems, but we're doing really good, actually.
Okay, that's good to hear.
Yeah.
I would like to hear that.
Yeah. I don't know. It is what it is. Like,
how long have you guys been dating for now?
Going on, I don't know, it's been like a year and a half.
Damn, that's something then in these days to be dating for over a year.
Yeah.
Yeah. Really.
Especially for our age.
Well.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's always.
Doesn't this stuff kind of bother you?
I mean,
because I mean, it's like coming up on that day too.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. Movies don't really bother me. I mean, it's a movie. But yeah, I don't know. Kind of a rough time of the year.
Yeah. That would bother me.
I think it'd bother anyone, I suppose.
Yeah, I'll tell you that.
Oh. I don't know. I mean, it's not something I can get away from. Like, it's always gonna be there.
All these people are crazy.
Yeah.
It is like always gonna be there.
Yeah.
I don't know, it's just, there's, I don't know how you do a girl, that's all I gotta say. Like,
well, there's not really anything you can do about it.
I can't just sit there here through this movie.
This, like, movie doesn't pertain to me. It's not.
I guess.
I don't know. I mean, I still like scary movies. I'm not gonna hold my life just to just because of that, I guess. I mean, I just want you to know, girl, that, like, I'm gonna be there on that day with you. Don't think you're gonna be alone.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course. I mean, nobody in their right minds would want to be by themselves, so.
Yeah.
I got you, girl.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Honestly, just thank you.
Like, yeah.
I don't know what else I can say.
Also, everyone's like locking their doors and shit, not letting anyone go out past dark. Like, he's not gonna come kill us. Like,
yeah, but then I'm gonna be like that one person that doesn't lock their door, and then he decides to be like, hey, I'm gonna go kill that person.
It's stupid. Like, he's not just gonna go around killing everybody. He has no reason to kill anybody.
I mean,
and we're on the other side of town.
That's true.
He's gonna walk all the way across town just to come at us with whatever. Freaking take us out.
Can't help that we're extra special.
Who was that?
Why don't you let me touch you? Oh, I don't hear anything. Maybe it's Michael Myers.
You're so funny. I'm gonna go make some food.
Alright, don't get stabbed.
Hilarious. Hannah, this is
isn't funny.
Stop by Riverdale Taco Bell. How are you today?
Good. How are you doing?
Living the dream.
Thank you.
Okay, so I guess they were closing or something.
And you know, like those glass tears. Nope.
She was talking to somebody, and I guess she wasn't looking where she went, and it like all came down. Like she hit it with like the side of her head.
The glasses in her face.
Yes.
Is she okay?
She's at Mercy.
damn, she really did fuck her shit.
Yeah.
That's not good.
No, a bunch of glass in the wrong places.
Damn.
Oh, no. They have a TV.
Why were you guys arguing in the first place?
I don't know. She just started to like start sending me off and everything. Like we made plans and she'd like ditch last minute, or she just would like stop replying and everything. And it was like months on end, so we just stopped talking.
And she just apologized and you said okay?
Yeah. I don't know. It was a long ass apology. I don't know. I just don't like having beef with people in the first place.
Yeah, well, I don't want to just make you more mad again.
Yeah, no, I was gonna call you anyways. Yeah, do you know when you're getting off work? Like 7? Yeah, no, I'll just be here. It doesn't matter. I don't really care, honestly. I just don't want to be by myself right now. Okay. Yeah, just let me know if anything changes. I don't know. I'm the only one home right now.
What happened to your eye?
Yeah. So long story.
What happened? Put the knife down. I got some presents. I saved you some.
Oh, yeah, you did save me some.
See?
Thanks. It looks like you drank almost out of it.
You like that sometimes.
Thank you. Alright. So what do you want to be when you grow up?
I don't know. Astronaut.
An astronaut.
Yeah, what do you want to be when you get older?
Not an astronaut.
Why not? What do you want to be?
Come You're on. Really going to be an astronaut.
Yeah, is there a problem with that?
What do you want to be?
What do you want to be when you get older?
I don't know what I want to be, but I mean, I know I don't want to be an astronaut.
What's the problem with wanting to be an astronaut?
I don't know, maybe you just need to be more serious about stuff. I don't know.
Boy, you don't even know what you want to be yet. You should know by now.
I should know by now?
Yeah. It's like, I have no motivation and just don't do anything or know what you want to do. I don't know. Just saying.
Okay.
At least I have a goal in mind.
You have a goal in mind, and I don't.
I don't even seem depressed all the time and don't really do anything. You just kind of just sit around and stuff. You've just been like.
This is exactly why I don't drink with you.
What do you mean?
You're honestly just a dick when I drink with you.
What do you mean? I'm just telling you the truth.
Yeah, the truth. Okay.
Yeah. So it is the truth.
little?
Center. I was looking to speak to Angel Myers, please.
I'm sorry.
May I speak to Angel Myers, please?
No, there isn't an Angel Myers here.
Alright, well, a search warrant has been sent out for a man named Michael Myers, and on his file, Angel Myers is a person of contact, adoptive name Laurie Strode.
I'm sorry, what did you...
Yeah, it's just to be notified once he's taken into custody, so...
Okay.
Yeah, I didn't mean to interrupt.
Okay, thank you.
Enjoy the rest of your night. Alright, bye.
Bye.
You drop your car keys! Oh my god!
Mark! Okay, you need-